Hey guys, it's India Farah here from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3. I've been getting a lot of messages, a lot of requests on makeup tutorials and how do I do this, how do I do that. So here it is, my first makeup tutorial ever. Hashtag. Learn it, Linda! Alright, before we start anything, we gotta get rid of this. Alright, okay, first off, we're gonna get started by covering our eyebrows. Step one. I like to really get the glue in there. I'm gonna take a little eyebrow comb and run it through here. Brushing all the hairs up. I specifically like these eyebrow combs because it has a flat surface that is good for pressing up the hairs as you go along. So you have a really flat surface. I also like to glue down my sideburns. So when I put my wigs on, those dark hairs don't show. Also gives me more room to contour. Repeat. And while this glue is drying, I'm gonna go ahead and use my new favorite primer, Dr. Brandt's Pores No More. It's kind of amazing. Gives a really nice soft and finished look. All right, we're gonna repeat the glue on the sideburns. And with the powder, I like to use a tan powder. We're gonna put that on while that glue's still wet. Next, we're gonna get into foundation, which I personally have mixed a couple different shades together to get the right one that I personally like. I'm gonna use a good old foundation brush. Take that dark powder and put it over that eyebrow. Really hard, press it in there. You get that really flat coverage. It took me quite a while to perfect this. Practice makes perfect, so don't give up on your first try. Brush off that excess powder. Cover that eyebrow with that foundation and the sideburn. We're gonna take a sponge and go over our whole face just to pick up that excess foundation. So it's a really smooth. I never swipe, I always beat into the skin. That's why they call it beat that mug. Alright, and that's foundation. Now, we're going to get into eyebrows. I like to use this Maron Cream Blend Stick in number 10C. It's a nice little dark brown. We're going to use a paintbrush. Nice little angle. Dip that. The good thing about using cream is that if you mess up, you can simply go over it or erase it with your base. That's the bottom line of where the brow is, and now we're gonna do the top. Just to kind of keep them even. We want them sisters, not distant cousins. I hate when they say that. We're gonna take that and drag it. Now we're going to fill this in, just like a coloring book. you've seen, I've drawn a little down, like leaving that little space right there, and I'm gonna show you why right here. I'm gonna take a flat brush, tissue, flat brush. I'm gonna start by feathering our foundation into it, and every few seconds wiping that color. Strokes until you get a nice blend. A little ombre brow, if you will. And you have a nice blend, but it's not good enough yet. You wanna clean that brush, and we're gonna brush down. Flat. Into our foundation. Now that we have that done, we're gonna shape out underneath the brow with Clown White by Ben Nye. Taking that same flat brush and going under and highlighting that brow. All right, now it's time to set everything with Neutral Set by Ben Nye. It's everything. Then I take a little rosy beige from the Cody powder. Put it under that neck. Sneeze. Bring it slowly up in there. This is what happens when you Alright, now we have a blank canvas to work with. Time for some contouring. My favorite. And we're done. I'm kidding. You didn't think I was gonna. Alright, now it's time to contour the nose, and I use a small flat brush and the Femme Honey Blush. starting from the top, I go down, creating that line. I have a little pudgy nose, so I like it to be really defined. We're gonna drag this over into our eye space, creating the placement of the crease. For now, I'm gonna take a little powder. I'm gonna put it over lightly over top of the nose for any shadows that fall, so it doesn't disrupt that contour of the nose. Using the lighter colors, I'm gonna start working that up into underneath of my eyebrow bone. I'm gonna take this new palette from Inklot that I just got. Open her up. I'm using this lightest color here. Use this flat, thick brush. We're gonna go underneath of the brow. And using these two little brushes, we're gonna go and use browns and really define that crease line. Starting from the inner and slowly brushing it up. And just keep working that dark brown over into the burgundy. I'm gonna take this other one and dip it in the brown too, but just to smudge that up so it's not as harsh. Taking that same brush, I'm gonna go back into the burgundy. I'm gonna brush that over into that brown that we just put. And take the brush earlier that we used for this. We're gonna dip it into our browns. Get our little card out. We're gonna put it right here to create that line. We're gonna slowly brush it over. I'm gonna repeat that on the other side. Now, I like a really defined lines, and I like hard contour and very dramatic, so the nude isn't working for me. So I'm gonna have to brighten that up. And what I love